clock running down. Carter lays it up. Ball game is over. Mississippi State is the Southeastern Conference co-champions with the LSU Tigers. Rep this championship in maroon and white in the Humphrey Coliseum. There's bedlam on the floor. The Bulldogs have defeated the LSU Tigers 76-73.
Mississippi State on the way to the Final Four with a 10-point win over the Cincinnati Bearcats, and the Bulldogs all in the center of Rupp Arena, hugging one another and double off the floor, a little bit of all of it.
Well, it's a great opportunity for Mississippi State and